What have I invested in? I think first and foremost, I've invested in my brand. So I'm someone that I want people to think of as having integrity, great integrity, trustworthy, hardworking, and I've also invested in my education. I've done my undergrad, I've done my postgrad, I'm currently doing my master's, even with small kids, young kids, and I told my daughter I'm in grade 23 because I wanted to know that grade 12 is nowhere near the end.